But luckily, I also have another game here that's also based off of the SCP Foundation and stuff, called The Classrooms. Well, it's also a mix of SCP and Backrooms, obviously with rooms. So let's see, here we go. Tutorial. That's the only tape I have, is the tutorial. Also, yeah, this is my first solo stream I've ever done in a long time. Insert tape. Yes, insert it into my anus. It's where my VCR place slot thing is to play videos.
Okay, it's recording.
Move mouse camcorder to look.
Now how do I
Okay.
work this thing?
Right mouse to zoom camera.
Gonna need my flashlight.
Left mouse button to pick up flashlight, as well as the batteries. Start reload.
Fresh
F the
batteries.
toggle. Is it just me or is it really s audio's low? Fucking. What the hell? No. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck was that? I crashed the game by changing my fucking microphone. Funniest glitch thing I've ever done in a game is just change the microphone. A problem. Close bar for last time. Would you like to reset settings to deep? Close bar for last time. No. I have my settings saved. For stream purposes. So no, I don't want it saved that. Well, since oh, seizure warning. Seizure warning. Didn't see this before. So it's basically setting things up. So let's see if we can fix that. I swear, did it crash again? Oh my god! I need to set it to my correct microphone! But it's not letting me. Let me set it to my microphone. For love of fuck. Otherwise, I'm not gonna experience the game right. What the hell? Why do I have the ability to break things? Wait, no. Let's go this way. There we go. Correct microphone. Let's try this again. I'm not sure if Bookworm saw all of that. I just hope they did. Or the game crashed twice.
Okay, it's recording.
Okay, so even with the volume set to fucking max, it is so
Now,
low.
how do you work this thing?
Okay.
Gonna need my flashlight.
Why is the volume so low?
Fresh batteries.
Hey, Bookworm, if you're here, is Pika Pan, and is there someone in the back seat of my car? Oh. Walk to back a fan. Start. Oh. I mean, that's one way.
Start. Start.
Wrong item.
Start.
I'll find you, baby.
Start.
I have the open inventory. Three. Mystery deepens on missing children. School closed early for summer. Students gone missing during school hours. Okay, let me see if I can turn up brightness. I swear to fuck if this crashes my computer. View. I have no idea what that does.
Need to break the glass.
Jesus!
Nobody hears this.
Okay. Jesus Christ. I was trying. Fuck you!
Power's off. Gotta find the breaker room.
Jesus Christ, is it dark? It's all shit. I can't see shit. Look sensitivity. I have no idea if look sensitivity will do anything. Oh, I'm sending that back to 55. I don't know what that means. Quality ultra. There's literally no brightness button. There's no brightness button. What I am seeing is what you are seeing. Dear fucking hell, I'm gonna get lost and murdered. Wrong item. Replacing battery, that's not what I meant to do. Holy fuck, I cannot see. No, I don't have anything for that. Okay, that works. I'm not sure if my microphone is being picked up, like, at all in-game. Hopefully you guys can actually hear me, because I can't tell if you can hear me or not. Oh, yes.
There it is.
Please. Oh, thank fuck. What did I do? I did something and I don't know what. I have a lamp and I'm not afraid to fucking use it. Oh wait, what's this? I will take that battery. Fuck your shit. Fuck your shit. I threw that upside down. Fuck your shit. Wait. Oh, it went there. Okay. So I know there's gonna be anomalies at some point. I just don't know where.
Wait, where am I?
I don't like this. Oh, I really don't like you. I don't like you. Feeling that I need to keep my eye on that thing. I fucking knew it. Here. Codex entry. God damn it. Oh, I can move this over. I finally have the will to write something again. I have no clue what time it is. I think it's the 9th, but even trying to keep track, I can't tell what time it ever is. All the clocks are different, and none of the light is real. I haven't slept in days, but I'm not tired at all. I still haven't found any food, but I haven't been hungry since they sent us through the same drinking. Something is blank here. Blank keeps changing. This isn't the same as the real world. This place has never been made for us to see. Oh yay, aren't I just fucking happy to be here? No, turn that fucking light back on. I'm just gonna close that. Just close all doors behind you. Ensure safety. Because I don't think tiny baby dolls can open doors. What? Fuck off, chair. Might be something useful. And sure is. Give me that battery. Nope. 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 Nothing in there. Nothing useful. Else around here? No. Hey, bookworm, if you're here, give me the blessing of the bookworm gods. Since you're one of them, I know you can give me your blessing. I feel like I'm gonna need it. I don't like how doors don't fully close. I'll take that. Okay, so anything else in here? Am I supposed to open these? Nothing in there. Nothing over here. Is there anything over here I can open? Blesses you. You will not die. Watch, as soon as I open this door, I die. Oh, I'm really not liking this. There's nothing over here. Oh! Key! I
wonder what this is for.
I will gladly take that key. I was not paying attention. I was about to see if I can toss a computer. No, but I can try sitting on that now. Fuck your chairs. Is there anything else around here I can take? No. Wait. Yes. Nope. Nope. Oh, I don't like that. I heard sounds. I heard skittering, scattering sounds. Oh, great. Now the game's very well picking up my mic. Oh, I don't like this. Why do I torture myself with these games? And yeet! Do I only torture myself for just sole entertainment of my viewers? Yeah, I pretty much do. Yep, that was not there a second ago. Bookworm, take a picture and figure out what the symbol means. I believe in you. Just give Bookworm an impossible task. Today is a great day to grasp the void. Huh. I don't think I wanna. That door was not open. That door was not open. Okay, who the fuck is... Who the fuck is fucking with me? I will shove my fist so far up your asshole you die. Don't test me. I did no. What is insubstantial? I just second I opened that door, I heard foot sounds. No. There is something in front of that door. Gee, there was something in front of that door. There was something in front of the door. Hey, how's it going? How's the family? Oh, the fucking door. Close the fucking door. So, it looks like she's like 173. You take your eyes off her, you're pretty much fucked. Oh shit, I took my eyes off. Okay, where the fuck did she go? Where the fuck did she go? She walked right from that fucking door. You're totally an adorable little child. Okay. I'm still walking at you. Okay, there was no door over there, so it's kind of pointless going over that way. What the fuck? The absolute fuck was that? What the hell? And... Fuck you, demon child bitch. And they're gonna be running from the damn door. However, it doesn't look like they can open doors, so it's fine. I'm safe in here for now. Oh, look, it bookworm, another symbol that you have to figure out what it means, because I'm a dumbass. And giving you impossible tasks that can't be completed. Oh, wait. Out of codex entry. Yeah. Ah, here we go. Yeah, this is definitely SAP stuff. Item number 004, clearance level 3. Phenomena type, malicious entity. Description. Anomaly 004 is a malicious entity that can be found in the alpha and lambda structure. 004 is a sentient ceramic doll that can move under certain conditions. These conditions are no sentient being is observed 004. When it's either in the conditions are achieved, the entity will aggressively pursue and eliminate any adult human the entity finds. The entity will focus on disabling targets to sight by redacting. Oh, that's probably what the fuck that thing was. As well as the above mentioned properties, item 004 is also ability to set redacted. Entity is also physically capable of being able to overpower adult males and data expunged. Retrieval and containment. Any sighting of 004 must be reported immediately. If the entity is encountered, evacuation of the area is required. In the event of a retrieval and containment assignment, no less than 3 operatives are required, all of which require high-powered flashlight and headlamps. 2 operatives must maintain constant visual contact with the entity while the remaining operative focus on containment. Okay, so this fucker is going to be right outside that fucking door. I cannot leave the room. I have a flashlight, bitch. Okay, here's what I'm gonna try to do. Take the eyesight off the fucking doll. Haha, see ya, bitch. You're way over there. I don't like that. Oh, that's where I probably have to go.
I wonder if that key fits this.
Fuck you, child. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. I'm out of here, bitch. Yeah, that's right. You can't get me now, bitch. You're down there. Okay. So, I can't read everything that says, because there's some type that writing is way too dark. I'm sorry, but what? This looks like the exact same fucking floor. Just take me to the exact same fucking goddamn floor. Did I do something wrong? Oh wait, no, this wasn't here before. What the hell is that over there? Oh, that's I got scared by fucking faucets. Okay, this is some trippy shit. Thing is, I don't know what's on this floor. Oh. Well, that was easy.
I wonder what this is for.
I already found a key to leave. Alright, but for more homework, you got some weird shit to do. I don't know why I keep forcing you to look this shit up. I don't know why. You're not alone. Yeah, no shit. Bookworm's here. I am strong. I just blocked my way out. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. So strong. See. Anything in here? No. Alright, after I check these cabinets. Oh, wait. Yoink! Give me that. No. Okay. So, bookworm. Wait, what the hell? Did the game come back? Yeah, okay. Good thing I still have it on my phone. And anyway, I am strong woman. I will pick up every fucking desk that's in the front row. You. Okay, can you fuck off for a second, desk? I have broken the game. I can't pick up any desk is what I did. Okay. Checking everywhere. I hit a lag spike. I'm not liking that. Okay, so there's a dark hallway over here. Oh, there's another creature report. Tab. Okay. 216, level 3. Yeah, I met that thing. Description. Item 216 is a malicious entity that can be found on Lambda Super. Superstructure 216 appears to be a humanoid figure wrapped in cloak. 216 is not typically visible as detailed below. However, an entity will manifest visually once it encounters a human and will attempt to pursue said human. In the event that entity catches human subject, entity will proceed to redacted. Entity 216 only manifests in the presence of large amounts of electrical current, such as recent lights or via redacted. Tests to do or terminate instance 216 have been met with failure, with the exception of removing all light from the area, which will cause 216 to vanish. That was not, if you heard a fart sound, that was not a fart, that was Busta playing with their duck. Hi, Busta. Any sighting of Entity 216 must be reported immediately.
He headbutted the bed! Busta!
Entity 216 must report immediately. If spotted by any instance, by an instance of 216, is advised to redacted and to hide in an area devoid of artificial light. Due to the nature of superstructure, it may be difficult to redact it. Okay. So if we see that creature, we avoid dark light. That trash can appeared out of nowhere. Why? Why is it giving me the ability to hide? Why is it giving me the ability to fucking hide? Why? Keep that fucking open. Rembrandt's. I don't like this. Is there a fucking hallway in a stall? Oh, I am not liking this whatsoever. I'm not liking this. Oh, wait.
I wonder if that key fits this.
Did I already leave this fucking area without having to fucking encounter that entity? I just sped run that area. I sped run it without trying. Oh no, there's gonna be a water entity. Hey, yo, motherfucker, are you out there? At some point, there's gonna be a use for the mic function. But I don't know when. Noises. This one's attracted to sound. This is definitely attracted to sound. So if I speak like this, game can't really pick up my voice. I'm not sure if you can hear me. Can you hear me, Bookworm? Can you hear me? Problem is, I can't see what the shit, so I have no idea if it's near. However, it's about fucking time we get our first jump scare, motherfuckers. Yeah, you don't want to be a peeping Tom. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck. 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 Fuck you. You can't get me in here. Hey. Hello. I'm here to help you get settled here on your first night. I am just tempting fate at the damn moment. Fuck you. A capado, bitch. Is it good that it just piss off the monster? Don't you know what occupado means, bitch? It wouldn't stop me. But fuck you! Get out of the ladies' bathroom, bitch! Why'd you stop walking, bitch? Coward. You're walking away from me, you coward. Coward. Your mother was great in bed last night, bitch. I'm not sure if they can actually get me here or not. Your mother knows how to suck a good dick, motherfucker.
Just pissing them off.
Can't get me in here, motherfucker. Bitch. I'm very curious if they actually can get me.
I bet I can suck better dick than you, motherfucker. Even though I'm asexual.
Segment needs to be clipped of me just fucking around this poor monster.
Hey, motherfucker!
Oh, never mind, I died. Not? Did I break the game again?
I think I broke the game! I think I was supposed to die!
I've seen the death screens and that's what the death screens looks like. I think I broke the game! That's right, bitch! You can't kill me! I'm invincible! Fuck you! You can't have this ass! This ass is for your mother only.
Fuck you! Just kill me already, you stupid bitch.
Okay, there we go.
That whole segment needs to be clipped. Where I just stood there fucking around with this monster. Oh.
This monster is not very smart. Toilets. Oh, that makes things easier. The only thing I do know is that I don't think the keys are randomized. I
in all the toilets?
No. I still find it funny how I sped round and just fucked around with it. What the fuck? Oh, I should turn that back on. Just in case. That's a strange toilet. Okay, so it saw me. So it can see. It's not blind. That's good to know. Oh, what the fuck? This is new. Okay, so... He may not be random, but you sure as hell be putting him in a spot. And I'm dead again. I don't know how the fuck they didn't see me the first time. I literally walked in front of them and they did nothing. I should not have done that. No idea where to search for the damn key. I didn't even realize I had fast travel. Still on a finger icon for a second. Some heartbreak time.
Ayo, bitch. Over this way, motherfucker. Fucked your mother last night very hard. Very rough.
Trying to get this fucker to come over this way. That way I go on the other side. There's more to walk. Hey. Hello. I'm here to help you on your first night.
Hey, fuck you. Fuck you, bitch.
I don't hear footsteps, so I can't tell if he's getting over here or not. Chance it.
Hello. It's your mother calling as I'm being ass fucked.
No idea if she's actually close by or not. I hope she is. Or not she is. He is, or whatever the fuck that thing is. closer. That sounds farther away.
Maybe there's a way to raise the water level. We know what we need to look for. We need to look for a valve or something. It does sound very far away. Last battery. Careful with them. I do hope Bookworm can hear me right now.
This room's pointless. I couldn't see, so yeah, I was gonna die. I literally could not see. Three feathers like that. I still got zero. Oh, motherfuckers. So I gotta look for that. That's this.
Maybe there's a way to raise the water level.
I don't think we can actually get in here. See! So that wasn't fair! I don't have any batteries! So fucking hard. So the map does change every fucking time. No batteries, what a fucking surprise. What is this? Less light. I don't understand the point of this room, but okay. Oh, so much better.
Okay, the light switch is glowing. That's how close. Now we come next to each other. It's right why I said it's the safe here, but I was explaining darkness. Everything else is far more vague. There are darkness that give very vague instructions on what to do, but often what not to do. But to avoid dark rooms with vents in them, and to hide in lockers if we hear anything strange. There are some other darkness of what seems to be specific things to avoid, but most of the descriptions are covered in black ink, and it's impossible to decipher what it's supposed to be. At least I know why they gave me a compass now. It doesn't actually point north, it points towards where the entrance back into the school is. At least it should. It was also mentioned in the paper that there are multiple checkpoints they placed around the space that it was used in, before the incident. Nothing else to interact with it. That's the light area. More times, I'll probably just get a different game or something until I figure out how the fuck to deal with this thing. There's a switch right there. Thank you.
did it change its pattern? This thing's so fucking hard to deal with. Especially when you have no fucking batteries. Welcome, you still here? You know how to fuck to deal with this thing? Or know what I'm supposed to look for? It's not that I think about it, I think I'm trapped. It kinda looks like one of Trevor Henderson's monsters. I forgot what it's called. And just a wall. The hell? Oh, what the fuck? This is new. That looks suspicious. Give me a moment. I am very confused as to what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I have no objective that's telling me to do. Oh, I'm actually at the very end of the game. This is the last thing I have to deal with, it looks like. I just need to see what I'm looking for. That way it makes things so much easier. Looks like. Yeah, there's a broken sink. Yep, all I gotta do is find a broken sink. Like, that's gonna be so fucking easy in the fucking darkness. Bookworm, I kid you not, the sink I'm supposed to find is right here. This is the exact sink that they said to look for. It's right here. I kid you not, it's right here. Before I do that though, because he's gonna. Oh. It's a. Okay, I'm fucked. What? 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 Bookworm explain. Bookworm explain. Flashlight. Guess I'll just do this repeatedly. Oh, it fills up. And now I'm dead. That wasn't even fair. He was right nearby. When that sink was active right there. That is some horse shit. Okay, so now we know what we need to look for. We also need to make sure far away. So surprised how I survived the first time I did that sink thing. I don't know how I survived. It made no sense for me to live. He stared directly at me. So as long as we keep him far away from the sink, everything should be fine. Be camping that fucking sink. Found this.
Maybe there's a way to raise the water level.
Oops. Those are not. An area. And I'm dead. go for a sink or whatever the fuck that thing was first. Give me that. This was so fucking hard. So hard. Fucking hell! I didn't know where I was going! This level's way too fucking difficult. Oh, thanks.
There's a way to raise the water level.
Did I live? Explain that to me. I need to know. Almost lost for words at the moment. Really? You weren't making any noise! I find it and die. That's a very long battery, but okay. Couldn't tell which corridor I was coming from. The main problem. Switch this. Better than not see this. Is this time? Hey! Chronicles. Going this way or not? Jerry gets to hear ASMR break. So I have to avoid. Sound bitch. I'll go down here. There's more than just shoes, Jerry. This is the exit.
Maybe there's a way to raise the water level.
Do what we need right now. That valve right there is what we need to escape. Come in here. Store. Oh, I went to the side. Whoops. Fuck you. Fuck you, you sound bitch whore. I fucking done with you, bitch. Oh my god. Fury, you don't notice, but I died repeatedly to that piece of shit. Oh. Fucking hell. Yeet. The fuck? What the actual fuck? I didn't get even a warning. Spawn press arc site 35. I don't care what the seniors for say. We need more subjects if we need to beef up security. We have 17 and less exploration entry alone, and we are starting to run low. This is not to say the tests haven't been successful. In the past quarter, we have discovered more than 47 new locations within the space and have recovered a large amount of anomalous items. However, the more we find out about the structure, the more perplexing and confusing it becomes. Entities have been becoming more and more frequent and have been spotted near the research outposts. I fear an attack is inevitable at this rate, and we need to be prepared. That being said, we won't know how to deal with the threat without observing and exploring the structure. Oh. That is actually very useful. I am not actually sure what to do about that creature. I'm not sure if it's like a creature that... And it's out. Okay. All that I knew now... Okay, no, out the room. Okay. Fuck. Oh, turning the light back on kills it. How do I fight back? Like, there's nothing you can do. Well, at least the game was generous to give me a fucking battery. Okay, so it's giving me multiple batteries, which means it's probably light. What I know is I need to find a key, and that's in a desk. Oh, hey there! Ha! You can't get me in the light, I know that much, bitch. Ha! Take that. Oh, fuck out of this area. This is just a wall. Ha! Can't get me. Hi, you can't leave that area, bitch. Wait, maybe you can. Seems if I have a flashlight, he can't hurt me. Oh god, that was so fucking close. Turn on the damn light! I'm dead. Like, this fucking creature is impossible to fight against. Yeah. Like, you have no chance to search for anything once it fucking goes after you. Go down the goddamn stairs. Thank you. Nothing in here. Honestly, this is a bad area to go to. So you're at a disadvantage. You just have to race against the clock and hope you won't die. Is infinite. Take that. Also take that just in case. Also take that. More open shit? No. So what I need to do is I just need to run once it starts doing that shit. So I'm collecting enough batteries to keep myself sustained. Fuck you want, bitch. Fuck, I didn't reload! I should've reloaded. Got 3 batteries right now. thought the last one was a hard one. Find something. Oh wait. Did I just do it? I don't know what I did.
Welcome to the ARC training program. Our goal is to equip you with the knowledge and skills necessary to safely.
Nope, I didn't do it. Okay, hi there.
As you may know,
that's not
ARC
fair.
Is dedicated to exploring and mapping out the environment. And it's important to be aware of the signs that indicate the presence of enemies.
Well, luckily for me, it's slow. Nothing in here. Wait, what the hell? Oh, well, thank you. I can let you watch the FM video. Oh, nope, fuck you, I'm out. Yeah, no, that was a bad idea. Whoa! Can't see shit! Or as to where I'm going! Well, I got that, but I can't even read it. So not that it fucking matters. God damn it. And I'm dead. Oh god, there you go. Fuck you. Get out of here. And I'm dead. Fuck you. Luckily, the little girl thing can't go through doors. That much I remember. Maybe she can, and I don't know. I'm just dead. Just kill me already. Fucking kill me. Main problem is you don't have a lot of time to search shit. Which is obviously a key item I need. And I don't have the time to search it. I'll take that. Move, chair! Oh wait, I wonder if the thing's based off sound. Oh wait, we can tell now. The game pauses if you look things up. Okay, here we go. Oh wait, no, that's just this shit. God damn it. Actually, it might be based off sound as well. Well, why? File, I would know. No, it's not this SSL. It might also be based off sound. But what we know from this one is that it's extremely slow. I agree with you, Jerry. They should give me more time. Oh, I did not mean to replace battery. God damn it. Should we put the replace battery thing next to the... There's an item you need. It's in like a desk like that. This and eat it. This is another creature report? Might finally understand how the fuck to deal with it. It saw me. It fucking saw me. It made some sort of ticking sound at me. I knew it was stupid to try and go through a dark hallway. What the fuck was I thinking? It's been following me around for a day now. I don't know how, but it keeps turning off the lights near me. And even if I get lucky enough to lock off a hallway or area he travels through, the vents. Because travels through events. Drains your battery. So you need to go away from him back. Okay, yay. Fuck! But yeah, I didn't even think about the glow stick. But you also have to go through here and tab it, which is annoying. guess I still don't understand as to what I'm supposed to find. The game, at the beginning, told you what to do. I did not hit that button, goddammit! Everything has the same stuff as all of us. Look at that. Damn it. That's a worthless door. Also a worthless door. So really the only way it can go is towards the creature. Fuck you. Open the goddamn door. Oh wait. This might actually be useful. It says electricity.
This will cut the power, but that means all the lights are gonna be off.
I don't know why I needed to do that, but I needed to do it for something. Oh, hey! Meow! Yes! Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! Ooh! Ooh! Wait, why did I need to turn off the power for fucking... a tunnel.
Ooh.